deep inside of me, I don't know what to say.
Lily, can you tell the camera what's happening today?
What's happening today?
Lily.
Look up.
Hey, look at the camera. What's happening today?
What's happening? What are we doing?
We're seeing Ariana Grande in concert. Look, I did my makeup.
I did my hair, and everyone at the concert is probably gonna have curled hair, but I'm rocking the straight hair.
You hate me for putting you on camera. No, actually, you love the camera. So this is my dress, guys, that I'm wearing. There's like side cutouts and there's shoulder pads. And it's very low cut, but it has a lot of coverage. You can't see anything. My shoes are from Forever 21. There's little like studded hearts. I'm gonna change into heels though when I meet her, just so I feel like she's gonna be wearing heels and I wanna be the same height as her, because I know that in real life we are the exact same height. I'm so excited to meet her. And this dress is from lulus.com if you guys are wondering. Pearl earrings with a bow on it. This is my makeup.
So I'm wearing these Doc Martens. Oh, there's a fuzzy on them. I'm wearing Doc Martens. I'm wearing this high-waisted black and white polka-dotted skirt from Brandy Melville, and this crop top, white crop top from Brandy Melville, and I'm wearing a bow in my hair, guys. It's like a holiday or something because I never wear
bows. But look at this. Look, I'm not wearing a bow.
Usually you would think I'd be wearing a bow, but I'm not wearing a bow. I already showed them my outfit, but you could just
because her dress is so decorative and there's so much going on.
It would be too much. I was gonna wear a hot pink ribbon, but
that'd just be too much.
Besides, when I meet her, I'm gonna change into these nude heels with a bow on them. So I don't.
And my outfit is like more simple, so a bow is a nice touch.
So we got to Miranda's house.
I need to do her makeup. I'm gonna make her makeup look like Ariana Grande.
We're just so excited.
We're all dressed
right
like her, kind of.
We're nervous.
We're like trying to plan out. We're like, okay, we get there, take a selfie, take a far away picture, hugging picture, kissing picture. We're like trying to like map this all out.
I
think it's so weird that we're gonna meet her and that we're actually talking about how we're gonna take selfies with her and what poses we're gonna do. Like, this is just so weird.
Are you wearing a bow?
Me? Actually, Gabby's actually not wearing
one.
Yeah, because I felt like it would be too much with this dress. And my
dress is so decorative. Yeah, like, you know, there's like cutouts, floral pattern shape to it. Her shoes have like stuff.
I'm gonna take this off and hopefully it's fine.
Oh my god, guys.
Ariana has this dress. I wonder if she's gonna notice. When I try to explain it, I'll be sounding the same. No words don't
Okay, the sound check, there's no more sound check, but we're gonna meet Ariana Grande after the concert, and right now they're like testing all the equipment, as you can hear her songs.
Wait, Gabby's changing out of her high heels to her flats.
I'm smart.
We got our VIP passes. Oh my god, look at Miranda's nails.
Oh my god, I didn't notice.
And they're beautiful. They have like little flowers. Gabby's talking to people as usual. Your hair looks really cool in this lighting. Miranda dyed her hair lighter.
So much.
We just got to our spot.
I'm so excited.
Oh my god, we made friends at the concert.
Gabby,
oh my god,
say
she's loving Gabby. Look at this. Ariana's gonna be right there. We're at the front. This is crazy.
I'm dying.
This is one of my subscribers. Your name?
Callie?
Yeah, we're at the Ariana Grande concert. And she's gonna perform. I think we have to wait here though for like an hour. Right? We'll just stand here.
I want to get in a shot with her.
Get everyone.
Yeah, get everybody. Say hi. Woo! Ariana, look how cool. my guys. It's crazy. Oh my God. This is a-
So we have been standing in this like mosh pit for like an hour.
Thank you.
Is in that booth.
Oh my god.